Don't run at temperature? That's why you need an oven thermometer. Here's why. Say you set your oven at 375 for a recipe, but then you wonder why your muffins aren't baked all the way through when the time is up. That's because your oven is only running at 350. It's 25 degrees off. To compensate, set your oven 25 degrees higher than you need, so 400 degrees Fahrenheit. That way, when your baked goods are done, they'll be done on the outside and on the inside.